I wouldn't miss it.
One.
And had to force the angle there.
Well, when he's in this mood, he really is on a different stratosphere to the rest of the field. With the buzz, the thrill of producing something like this. Matthew Selt just sits and admires. Oh!
Yes, just drifted in.
But now, he's one black away from his 13th maximum. Sheer genius from the rocket. Ronnie O'Sullivan does it again. And the crowd are on their feet because they've witnessed another slice of snooker history. What a player. What a talent.